Thousands of Americans are being scammed online while trying to buy puppies. Action News Jax investigator Paige Kelton shows us the best way families can protect their money.
You're a good boy.
When Wayne and Pamela wanted to find a new puppy for their kids, they went looking where most people do.
I Google searched it and it popped up a whole list. I thought I found a dog. Great Dane named Madison was $800. Got in contact through email. Got a response right away.
A couple sent the money for the blue-eyed Great Dane through Western Union to a company called Walsh Great Danes. They were given a bill of sale and told Madison would be shipped by air carrier from South Florida. But then
I got a phone call saying the dog was stuck in Savannah, Georgia. I needed to pay an additional $1,500 for this pet carrier safe thing and had to get 3 vaccinations to be able to travel.
That's kind of when I was starting to, my heart just started to sink.
It's kind of like, you know, that there's no dog. There's no dog.
And there's no Walsh Great Danes. Their advertised address in Fort Lauderdale is actually a thrift shop. According to the Federal Trade Commission, Wayne and Pamela are victims of an international scam that affects as many as 37,000 people a year, paying an average of $100 to $1,000 for dogs they'll never see. The BBB also says at least 80% of websites advertising pets for sale, the vast majority believed to be puppies, are frauds and mostly based in West Africa. Wayne and Pamela didn't lose their $800 because they insured their purchase through Western Union. Using a credit card can also offer that protection. However, one easy way to guarantee you won't be scammed, adopt, don't shop. Local shelters like the ACPS and the Humane Society always have dogs looking for a good home. Paige Kelton, CBS 47, Fox 30, Action News Jax.